Rose McGowan slammed Meryl Streep and actresses who are planning to wear black to the 2018 Golden Globe Awards to protest sexual harassment. Hollywood sexual misconduct scandals. Actresses like Meryl Streep, who happily worked for the pig monster, are wearing black at Golden Globes in a silent protest, McGowan, 44, tweeted on Saturday, December 16, referring to disgraced film producer Harvey Weinstein. "Your silence is the problem. You'll accept a fake award, breathlessly affect no real change. I despise your hypocrisy." Actresses like Meryl Streep, who happily worked for the pig monster, are wearing black at Golden Globes in a silent protest. "Your silence is the problem. You'll accept a fake award, breathlessly affect no real change. I despise your hypocrisy. Maybe you should all wear Marchesa." Rose McGowan at Rose McGowan, December 16, 2017. "Maybe you should all wear Marchesa," she concluded, referring to the fashion line designed by Weinstein's estranged wife, Georgina Chapman. Channing Tatum, Laura Dern, Jane Fonda and more speak out against Harvey Weinstein amid sexual misconduct scandal, as Us Weekly previously reported. As many as 30 actresses who will be attending the Golden Globes on January 7th are planning to wear the dark hue to show the solidarity in the fight against discrimination and show support for victims of sexual assault and harassment. Harvey Weinstein and Meryl Streep attend the Australian Academy of Cinema and Television Arts International Awards ceremony at Soho House in West Hollywood on January 27, 2012. John Chira, while Image Streep was asked by Extra on Friday, December 15, whether she plans to wear black to the Golden Globes. "I don't know," she replied. "I'm not talking. You gotta tune in, don't ya?" McGowan, who claimed that she was sexually assaulted by Weinstein and reportedly received a hefty payout from him, has been outspoken in the wake of the sexual misconduct scandal that rocked Hollywood in the wake of a New York Times expose claiming the former studio head had sexually harassed and assaulted countless women over the course of three decades. Celebs fired back on Twitter since then. More entertainment industry heavyweights such as director Brett Ratner, comedian Louis C.K., and actors including Dustin Hoffman, Jeremy Piven, Kevin Spacey and Jeffrey Tambor have been the subject of sexual misconduct allegations. It's not the first time the former Charmed star has taken aim at Streep, who is nominated for a Globe for her role in The Post. Earlier this month, she blasted the Oscar winner over an article in which Streep claimed that the Weinstein allegations were the most gargantuan example of disrespect. "No, Meryl, it's a f-king crime," McGowan tweeted on December 8. "You are such a lie." Streep spoke out about Weinstein days after the scandal broke in early October, saying that she was appalled and calling the women who spoke out our heroes. "One thing can be clarified. Not everybody knew," Streep, 68, said in a statement to the Huffington Post. "Harvey supported the work fiercely, was exasperating but respectful with me in our working relationship, and with many others with whom he worked professionally. I didn't know about these other offenses. I did not know about his financial settlements with actresses and colleagues. I did not know about his having meetings in his hotel room, his bathroom, or other inappropriate, coercive acts. And if everybody knew, I don't believe that all the investigative reporters in the entertainment and the hard news media would have neglected for decades to write about it. The behavior is inexcusable, but the abuse of power familiar," she continued. "Each brave voice that is raised, heard and credited by our watchdog media will ultimately change the game. Sign up now for the Us Weekly newsletter to get breaking celebrity news, hot picks and more delivered straight to your inbox. Want stories like these delivered straight to your phone? Download the Us Weekly iPhone.